Good day, y'all. Greg here again. Today we're going to create another family favorite. You can never go wrong with Greg's Bacon Dorito Cheeseburger Burgers, baby. That's what we're making today. Check it out. This is going to be awesome.
To start with, we take a couple pounds of ground beef, crack in an egg. Then I've got about a cup of nacho cheese Doritos, finely ground. And then what I've got, it's about a half a cup of Spanish onions finely chopped and a half a cup of green onions finely chopped. And then, No Greg on YouTube recipe is complete without about a half a cup of lightly cooked chopped bacon, baby. Okay, now if you're like me and you like a little blue cheese, forcing her down so there's a little well there. Just knead her out like a pizza crust, really. Layer in a little blue cheese. Kind of like that. Right in the middle. You can use any kind of cheese you want. I like blue, so I'm just making one for an experiment today. Pound out another nice patty. Place it over the top. Holy cow. Now that I've got my patties formed, I like to stick them in the fridge for at least a couple hours. Helps them set, stick together. And check this out. Today we have an audience. I think they're getting ready to leave the nest today. And now it's time to stick those bad boys on the grill. I made these ones half to 3/4 inch thick. They'll cook down a little bit. Okay, after a few minutes, give them a little rotate, just like you would a steak. Just basically cook them like you would any other burger. And you just keep going until you've got an internal temperature of 160 to 165 degrees. Then after another couple minutes, you're just gonna give them a flip. For the record, this is the one with the blue cheese. Keep going until you're 165 degrees in the middle. Give another flip. I guess I did something right. My cheese isn't running out. Hold on, flame alert. Almost done. And then when you got them getting close, give them a flip. And today we're gonna add a little old cheddar. Something like that. And then once your cheese is melted, it's time to stick her on a bun, baby, with your favorite condiments. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. And there you have it. The Bacon Dorito Cheeseburger Burger. Let's try it out. Something like that. Cheers. This one's got blue cheese. That's a burger. Get her in, dear.